along with Bobby the Brain Heenan, and this is Tony Schiavone. Welcome to Worldwide from Disney MGM. And I tell you, we are heading into Fall Brawl. Of course, the feature match is War Games, the match beyond. Sunday, September 17th, the Dungeon of Doom against the Hulkamaniacs.
First of all, I want everybody out there that has one little ounce of friendship and loyalty to Hulk Hogan, get on the phone, call all your friends, because the Dungeon of Doom is going to unveil a new member.
Really?
Really.
Later on in this telecast, we will see from the new member of the Dungeon of Doom, certainly a man
what
who...
What could it be?
What could it be? Certainly a man who will come into play, I'm sure, at War Games. But another man who will come into play at Fall Brawl is this man coming. His name is Cobra.
Sergeant Craig Pittman. You can't run from your past. Charlie Papa, one name you'll never forget is Cobra. The one thing that kept me alive was the burning desire to get my revenge. Sergeant Pittman, every time you hear the Morse code, you'll know I'm coming closer.
The following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Paris Island, South Carolina, weighing 264 pounds, Sergeant Craig Pitbull.
All right, the opening bout, as you see, the boots of the Marine Sergeant, the Pitbull Craig Pittman. And as you've heard now from Cobra, a man who is coming to World Championship Wrestling after one man, Bobby the Brain Heenan, and that's the man you're watching right there.
Well, look what's hanging across his shoulders. Those aren't big brass toothpicks, pal. He is ready for Cobra. You can believe it. This man is not intimidated. He does not retreat.
From Virginia Beach, Virginia, Todd Wilder.
I don't think he is going to retreat. As a matter of fact, I would expect now the Pitbull Craig Pittman to meet Cobra head on.
Well, you know, I don't know anything about this guy, Cobra. I don't know where he's from, what his purpose is. What is his mission here?
Well, I think it's very obvious. We just heard his mission is to get back at the Pitbull Sergeant Craig Pittman.
For what? Did he make him run with his backpack on an extra mile? Did he make him do a little more extra latrine, more KP? What did he do?
I think he left him in the jungle. I think maybe turned his back on his troops.
You mean Colonel, I mean Sergeant Pittman, you were saying is a deserter?
No, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying that maybe when push came to shove, that he didn't look out for, well, I don't know. We'll let Cobra, when he gets here, describe what happened to him.
You know, I had an uncle that was chastised like that during World War II. They said he left his whole platoon. Fact be known that he did have to go back about 35 miles to the truck to get extra batteries for his walkie-talkies so he could rescue his men. That's what happened.
Yeah, right. The pit bull, as always, focuses on one part of the body. This being the arm this time, of course, that is the prelude, the lead-in, if you will, to the Code Red, which has been such an awesome movement. And, of course, in a show of disrespect, so to speak, doing the push-ups. Look, one-arm push-ups on his opponent here, Todd Wilder.
Total embarrassment.
Yeah, you're not kidding. No regard at all for his opponent. None.
But I believe if this man fears anything, this Sergeant Pittman, he fears Cobra and what Cobra's about. I want to investigate more on this. This is interesting.
Uppercut.
We don't even know if Cobra can wrestle. Obviously, the man can fight, but can he wrestle?
Oh, Wilder hit the ropes. And Pitbull goes after him with a full-arm dragon twist.
But his leg collapsed, or did he faint?
And the Code Red on him.
Now, let's see if we hear that Morse code.
As a result, yeah, you daggone right we do.
Craig.
Can you hear it?
Pitbull!
There's the Morse code!
Oh, you can't say that on television.
What do you mean I can't say?
No,
I can hear the Morse code, and look!
Yeah, but I understand Morse code.
The Pitbull! The Pitbull!
You can't dirty...
Hear?
No good.
You can't. You can't decipher Morse code. Are you
yes, trying? I can. Yes, I can. I'm the Brain. Take a look at this. Slaps on the Code Red. This man's going to his room for good. But that Morse code. Pippin knows what it means. Cobra knows what it means. I know what it means, but I can't repeat it.
It means that Cobra is on his way and his mission, and he's accepted it, is to confront the Pitbull Sergeant Craig Pittman. More to come on Worldwide.
Manager.